My parry time went way off, man. Didn't show up.
Sargon! Up here!
That's that obstacle.
Take the prince to the Simor gate.
Anahita! Don't you dare harm him!
If you want Prince Hassan back, come and get him!
Anahita! Anahita was here. She's taking Hassan to the Simor gate.
Then Artaban may be right about her wanting the throne. That thing above us. What is it?
I'm not sure. But to get to Hassan and Anahita, we must destroy it.
From this distance, that's not possible for either of us. Maybe Menelaus can help here. Varum sent him to the east to investigate the forest.
I'll try to find him.
I'll look for another way.
Oh. Zini was right there. Completely mistimed it. I'm really not finna send me all the way back to that walk tree. Inflict increase all melee damage in the air. Straight there. This is where the lady is. This is the
brings you here, traveler?
My allies and I are in pursuit of a traitor.
Then you and the others are trapped here, too. Mount Carth has seen its share of travelers. Many are lost within the web of time's curse. Beware, warrior. Death and misery roam the citadel.
I've seen my share of death.
Even the most determined of warriors must be prepared. Take its unique properties will aid you. Just know that each one is precious and can only be changed.
I'll make good use of this.
So we increase max health.
Welcome. Welcome. Well,
Artaban.
Sargon, Varum saw Anahita's guards, and he's in pursuit. As for me, I cannot continue. Time flows differently here. My mind is playing tricks on me. I can't discern the truth from the imaginary.
Artaban, thank you for being honest with me. Does this mean you're retreating?
I'm not giving in just yet. I intend to serve until my last breath. After all, if Anahita really has changed loyalties, I believe you're short of a sparring partner.
See if these challenges do anything. These challenges is gonna give us anything, but we're gonna try.